friends. Every day in the news, I hear the stock market is going up, the stock market is going down. What is the stock market? Stock market is a special market where you can buy and sell stocks of different companies. But what is a stock? Stock is a very small part of the ownership of a company. Units of stocks are called shares. Hence, stocks and shares are micro units of ownership in a company. If you buy a stock, you will buy into the ownership of that company and become a shareholder. It does not mean you own the entire company, but you own a very, 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 very teeny tiny part of that company. You can buy and sell any stock from a stock exchange. Stock exchange and stock market are the same thing. It is a place where buyers and sellers can trade virtually with each other. For example, the New York Stock Exchange in USA and National Stock Exchange in India provide such platforms. These exchanges are like supermarkets where you can buy any product of your choice. You must remember, buying a stock is different from buying the products of a company. For example, if I buy an iPad, I do not have any ownership of Apple. Whereas, even if I buy just one share of Apple, I will become a teeny tiny owner of the company Apple. Hi, make the owner of Apple. People buy shares of a company in anticipation that it will do well and its profits will increase. This is usually accompanied with an increase in the share price. If that happens, as a shareholder, you also become eligible to get a part of the profit. That is so cool, isn't it? But the stock prices can go down if the company or economy does not do well. So, any investment in stocks can be risky as the prices are very volatile and keep fluctuating. So, my dear friends, in my next video, we will be talking about bull and bear market. Till then, keep learning and keep exploring!